Ye brave young sons of Erin's Isle, I hope you will attend a while to the wrongs of dear old Ireland. I am going to relate. 'Twas black and cursed was the day when our Parliament was taken away, and all our griefs and sufferings commence from that day. For our hardy sons and daughters fair to other countries must repair and leave their native land behind in sorrow to deplore. To seek employment they must roam far, far away from their native home, from that sore oppressed island that they call the Shamrock Shore. Now Ireland is with plenty blessed, but the people we are sore oppressed, all by those cursed tyrants we are forced. Haughty landlords far to please, our houses and our lands they'll seize. To put 50 farms into one and take us all away, regardless of the widow sighs, the mother's tears and orphan's cries. Thousands we were driven from home, which grieves my heart full sore. We were forced by famine and disease to emigrate across the seas, from that sore oppressed island that they call the Shamrock Shore. And taxes far to pay to support that law-protected church to which they do adhere. And our Irish gentry, well, you know, to other countries they do go, and the money from old Ireland is squandered here and there. For if our squires would stay at home and not to other countries roam, but to build mills and factories here to employ the labouring poor. For if we had trade and commerce here, to me no nation could compare sore oppressed island that they call the Shamrock Shore. John Bull, he boasts, he laughs with scorn, and he says that Irish man is born to be always discontented, for at home we cannot agree. But we'll banish the tyrants from our land, and in harmony like sisters stand to demand the rights of Ireland. Let us all united be, and our Parliament in college free. will be seen. And happy days in Erin's Isle we soon will have once more. Well, dear old Ireland soon will be a great and glorious country. Peace and blessing soon will smile all round the Shamrock Shore.
Our ship is ready to bear away. Come, come, raise o'er the storm, we say. Our snow white sails, they are unfurled, and soon we'll wave in a watery world. Do not forget, love, do not grieve, for the heart is true and it can't deceive. My heart and hand I will give to thee. So farewell, my love, and remember me. Farewell, my love, as bright as pearl, my lovely dark. And when I'm sailing the stormy sea, I hope in Ireland you'll think on me. Do not forget, love, do not grieve, for the heart is true and it can. My heart and hand I will give to thee. So farewell, my love, and remember me. Our ship is ready to bear away. Come, come, storm, me say. Our snow white sails, they are unfurled, and soon we'll wave in a watery world.
My father, he being a farmer, rare to industry, he had four sons, two men who'd grown, and lovely daughters three. Our land's too small to serve us all, so some of us must roam. Our friends may mourn, for we'll never return to Erin's lovely. My father, he sold the second cow, and he borrowed £20.
It was in the pleasant month of May we sailed from Belfast town with thousands more. We left our shore in safety to roam. Our friends may mourn, for we'll never return to Erin's lovely home. We hadn't been long sailing when fever seized our crew, falling like the autumn leaves, and overboard were through. The ocean waves, they rolled over our graves, our bed, the ocean foam. Our friends may mourn, for we'll never return to Erin's lovely home.